Hello, this is Rolla Wells. He was a politician that lived between 1856 and 1944. He served as the 30th mayor of St. Louis and as the president of the Federal Reserve Bank of St. Louis.